Wallace, Olynyk, two, and a foul.
What a great play. Now you see why they're going to be able to run. There's Olynyk, 7 feet, filling the lane, beats the ball up the floor. Watch him go. And off he goes. And this is a good hard dribble by Wallace. And it ends up a three on.